see here in this problem, integral of 0 to pi by 2, 1 divided by 1 plus root of cot x dx given here. So here the integrand is not in the standard format. So first of all, convert the cot x in terms of cosines and sine terms. So that is integral of 0 to pi by 2, 1 by 1 plus root of cos x divided by sin x dx. Now by simplifying this, we get integral of 0 to pi by 2, numerator root of sin x divided by here root of sin x plus root of cos x dx. So let us assume that this is the I and this is considered as equation 1. But we know that from the properties of the different integral, that is integral of 0 to a f of x dx equal to integral of 0 to a f of a minus x dx. Now apply this property here, then we will get I equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2, and here x is there, we want the a minus x, so here pi by 2, so sine of pi by 2 minus x means cos x, so root of cos x here on the numerator we will get, so root of cos x divided by here root of cos x will get here cos of pi by 2 minus x, so that becomes root of sin x dx. This is the second equation. Now add 1 and 2 equation, so add this equation and this equation, then we will get integral of 0 to pi by 2 root of sin x plus root of cos x divided by root of sin x plus root of cos x. So here I plus I, that becomes 2i equal to 2y dx. So this will cancel and becomes integral of 0 to pi by 2 1 dx equal to 2y. So from this we get I is equal to pi by 4. From the options, option D is the correct option.